Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. It's going to be a monotonous day when it comes to the terrain, but at least the teams with sprinters won't be complaining, and, of course, those opportunists with a bit of daring won't make their life easy. An attack is launched! The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. A rider is taking his chance alone. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. That's more than 2 minutes separating them. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. We're already at the halfway stage. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group.
A rider has fallen, and he's not getting back up. It looks like he'll have to abandon the race.
A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. A rider just withdrew. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome.
They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. There are reports of several riders in difficulty. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Breakaway in the leading group. The pack's deficit is being cut back. There are just 15 kilometers left. Things are hotting up at the front! The pack has just reeled in the escape group. Remaining. The sprinters are positioning themselves up front. It'll probably be a mass sprint finish. The pace is so high that a few riders are going to be very sore at the end of the day. There are just 5 kilometers left. And they're off! It's going to be very fast! A victory that went right down to the wire! Wow, he handled his race well! We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. And here are a few of the key moments